school on TV around a few minutes ago. If you watch the news and you see a high school on the news, that's my school, Rumping High School. But today they had a whole senior event for us because the seniors this week applied for City Colleges. We call it CUNY here. City Universities of New York, CUNY. Excuse me, I'm letting something in my throat. But yeah, we applied for City Colleges this week, and next week we apply for SUNY Colleges, which is State University of New York. And our principal went out of her way to make a whole big pep rally, a big event for us. They bought us breakfast, and they gave us these shirts, and we kind of put face paint on our faces, as you can see. And it was an amazing event, and the whole school was cheering on the seniors. And News 12 was there, and they recorded us. I mean, it was like 2 seconds. 2 seconds, but that's okay. That's okay, because 2 seconds is better than nothing. If you guys watch us again, they said that we're gonna be on our floor in 7. So if you guys turn to News on 7, I'm like walking out the school with a yellow headband thing. It's only for like 2 seconds, but it's okay, because 2 seconds is better than nothing, okay? But yeah, I'm like walking out the school with my little sign and my little yellow headband. It's cute, it's cute. But the fact that our principal went through so much just to display this event for us, to show that she really cares about the seniors, that like touched my heart, because my old high school, they didn't do anything like that for the seniors, and I don't know any other high school that would stage a whole pep rally like the one we had today for their seniors. So I felt like, what's the word? I felt really important as a senior, like, okay, we're not seniors just to be seniors. Like, there's a reason why we're seniors. I felt like being a senior had a more of a purpose to it than it already did, because our principal really went through so much to get News 12, to get us breakfast, to stage the whole event. And I really loved it. It showed that she really cared, and everybody was cheering.